Hello and welcome to Prudent Media News. Now a look at the headlines. Regional plan for Kankon and Pedne come into force. Government keeps 54% of land as non-development zone till 2021. 26% land marked for limited development. CM says government has proposed special passes for toll on NH, passes at the rate of 150 rupees per month. No toll for people in the radius of 10 kilometers of highway. Robber strike Chandreshwar Bhutnath Devasthan. Gold and silver ornaments worth 32 lakh rupees looted. Police trace fingerprints and footprints at the crime scene. Feast preparation begins in the state with great faith and fervor. Novenas began at Basilica of Bom Jesus. Archery Association embarks on a mission to take archery sport to all parts of Goa. Camp at Porgiri concludes. Kankon and Bicholi will host camps in near future. Now the news in detail. Pedne and Kankon regional plans are notified. 54% of Goa will be a non-development zone till 2021. The new regional plan has kept another 26% of land as a limited development zone. Surprisingly, people had asked for a massive amount of settlement land. Government has restricted the allotment. However, RP committee has framed a policy to control the growth of projects in the villages. State-level committee on regional plan held a meeting on Wednesday. It has suggested 54% of land to be no development zone. 26% of land is allotted for minimum development. State-level committee has suggested 4 lanes for NH4A and 17. Further, it has proposed double tracking of railway. People of Mandre, Morji and Lolia in Kankon had demanded huge amount of settlement land in their villages. Government has restricted the allotment in these areas.
This is the request of Mandrem village panchayat mapped again. What SLC has now decided and released is as per the need of the people. The existing settlement was 29,35,000. What the requested was 64,79,000. And what has been released to them is 10,59,000.
So what we are trying to say is that when you ask the people, they can also come up with fantastic numbers, which may not be related to that thing and which could be also manipulated by people. So corruption doesn't just come from the top down, it comes up from the bottom up. And the problem in planning is to balance these two things.
The committee has framed many policies. Different FARs are decided for different panchayats as per their location.
So if I am a VP1 village and I want to develop a project within 4,000 square meters of land, my available FAR will be 60. And if I am in VP2, and if I want to develop a 4,000 square meter land, my FAR will drop from 60 to 50.
As per the plan, no tourist resort can be constructed in an area more than 40,000 square meters. Even if a party has 10 lakh square meters of land, they will be able to construct only 40,000 square meters. Committee has also converted back some fields which were made settlement areas.
What plan notification issues are like, plan gets implemented. There is no question. Nobody can go against the plan now. Under the Town and Country Planning Act, once the notification is issued, it is a final notification for these two first. Similarly, we will go on releasing now. After 15-20 days, we will release another two. Like that, we will complete.
Former member of the task force, Dr. Oscar Bello, has welcomed the government decision.
But for now, for these two talukas, I think it's been a Herculean task by the SLC and a phenomenal response. Well, all the best, and I just hope that the rest of Goa, the plans start to bring out a document that preserves Goa's natural environment, preserves Goa's heritage, and takes care of the economy.
Convener of GBA, Sabina Martins, was not available for comments as she was out of station. Our senior reporter in Panji, Rakesh Kandulkar, with video journalist Devin Gaonkar. Chief Minister Digambar Kamath has proposed a toll pass of Rs 150 per month after NH expansion. People within 10 kilometers of the highway will be out of toll structure. However, NHAI has proposed to impose a toll of Rs 833 per month on the Ponda-Panji NH4A route. The government has decided that no toll will be imposed on people staying within the radius of 10 kilometers from the highway. Toll pass will be provided at Rs 150 per month to others. CM has decided to stick to the current NH alignment plan. The final proposed plan of NH17 will be out in 10 days.
Kamalnathan amka sangile ki toll buthacha 10 kilometer jo radius ha mhanje 20 kilometer antarang bhitar toll farik korcho panna. दुसरी गजाल तांच्या कायद्या भितर आसा की म्हयन्याचो जो पास आसता म्हयन्याक म्हयन्याच्या कोतार जे पास काडटले तांकां 150 रुपयांनी काय पास दिवपा आमी मागला की 150 रुपयांनी दिवचो थोडी तरी घरां खंय तरी वतलींच आज कितेंय करतलो जाल्यार थोडी तरी वायडन करतलो जाल्यार खंय तरी वतली सगळेंच काय 100% उरपा ना पूण आमचो प्रयत्न आसा की कमीत कमी घरां वचप जांची वता तांकां रिहॅबिलेट करप वेवस्थीतपणे हांव तेंय सांगलें की कमलनाथान सुद्दां म्हाका म्हटलां
घरां खऱ्यांनीच कितलीं वतात
अजूनही एक दोन कडेन तांणी मातशे मातशे अलायनमेंट करून प्रयत्न चालू आसा म्हणजे वतान मॅक्झिमम 90 ते 100 ह्या हातून इतलीच वतली
सीधा मोचा विल कम एंड गो NH4 विल बी गोइंग टू स्टार्ट नो डाउट अबाउट हाउ एवर स्टॉप द पीपल इफ द आउट ऑफ द 100 पीपल 90 पीपल से नो डोंट इट बी कैन स्टॉप व्हाट इज
द नेशनल हाईवे एड हॉक कमिटी मीटिंग वाज हेल्ड ऑन वेडनेसडे Members claim that they were not provided with details about the revised NH widening project. Sources say NHAI has proposed to impose toll of 833 per month on the Panji Ponda NH4A route.
आम्ही अजून सेटल सारखे फायनल जाऊंग ना आमका हातीन रिपोर्ट येऊंग जाय त्यांना हो सांगता तुका
ब्युरो रिपोर्ट प्रुडेंट मीडिया चंद्रेश्वर भूतनाथ देवस्थान एट परोडा वॉज रॉब्ड बाय अननोन पर्सन्स Gold and silver ornaments worth 32 lakh rupees were stolen. Police have traced some fingerprints and footprints of the robber.
Most probably, this is the biggest haul in recent times. The famous Chandreshwar Bhutnath Devasthan at Paroda was robbed by unknown persons. Robbers have stolen gold and silver ornaments estimating to 32 lakhs rupees. Secretary of Devasthan Krishna Gaons Desai told us what he found when he visited the site.
8 वरांचेर म्हाका आमचो पुजारी पद्मनाभ उपाध्ये हे भटान म्हाका फोन केलो फोन करतकच हांव ताबडतोब हांगा देवळां आयलो तेन्ना हांव परिसर कंप्लीट पळयलो जाल्यार वयर नळे काडले कडेन आहा मागीर हेजी मेन आमची चंद्रेश्वर भुतनाथा फाटली दार जें पळय आसा तें ओपन आसलें मागीर जें पळय भुतनाथा दार फोडून उडयल्लें आनी भितर जी फण्णपेटी हें तें अशी सामकी हें जालें दिसली टोटल आमची 30-32 लाखां सुमार हें जालां
वेंकटेश प्रभुदेसाय इज सस्पेक्टिंग अ वेल प्लॅन्ड रॉबरी
सिक्युरिटी आसा हांगा सगळें आसा पूण एक आतां हें वेल प्लॅन्ड हें करता तर असले गुन्हेगार म्हणजे ह्यो ज्यो वाढत चालल्या गोंयांत चोरयो बाकी कडेन आसा पूण अशें खंय दिसना
पुलीस हॅव ट्रेस्ड द फिंगरप्रिंट्स अँड फुटप्रिंट्स एट द स्पॉट ऑफ क्रायम पुलीस आर कॉन्फिडंट दॅट दे वील ट्रेस द रॉबर्स
अशी चोरी आमचे कडेन जाल्या तश्योच म्हापसाय जाल्या ह्यो सगळ्यो चोरयो एकाच गँगान केल्या अशें दिसता बाकीच्या कडेन तांकां फिंगरप्रिंट्स जावन कितें मेळोंक नाशिल्लें पण आमी देवाचे उपकार मानता की आयज आमकां 3 फिंगरप्रिंट आनी अर्दोसो फुटप्रिंट मेळ्ळो आनी ह्या फिंगरप्रिंटा वयल्यान जर तर हे चोर पयलीं चोरी केल्ले आसा जाल्यार ते मॅच करून हांकां आमी चड करून बेगिना बेगीन धरतले आमी तशेंच कारवार म्हणजे कर्नाटका स्टेटीन हाका SP कॉन्टॅक्ट केल्लो आसा
A reporter from Paroda, Ramesh Naik Raut.
It's time for a short break. We'll be right back.